Hello students, today I'll be starting with question number 8 of exercise 13.1. Now question number 8 says compare the following numbers. Now compare means we will have to check which one is greater. Now here we don't have to solve this. Okay, here we have 2.7 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 12 and 1.5 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 8. Here we have decimal number. But we have to focus on this, okay, in which power is given. Now here 10 is the base and power is 12. So power is 12 means we will multiply 10 12 times. Now here base is 10 again and power is 8. So when power is 8, that means we will write the base 8 times, we will multiply 10 8 times. So it is clearly seen that since here it is multiplied by 12 times as the power is 12, so obviously this will be greater. Okay, so we'll write 2.7 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 12 is greater than 1.5 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 8. Okay, now coming to second part. Now in the second part we have 4 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 14 and 3 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 17. Now again we will focus over here, okay, we will not focus on this. Like here we have 4, here we have 3, we don't have to focus on this because here we can see that power is given. Okay, so here 10 is raised to the power 14 means 10 we will write 14 times, and here 10 is raised to the power 17 means 10 we will write 17 times, right? So when you will multiply 10 17 times, that means this will be greater. You will get greater number as compared to this, right? So here we will write 3 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 17 is greater than 4 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 14. Okay, this was all about question number 8 and this was the last question of this exercise. If you have any doubt, any queries, leave a comment below. Thank you students.